my favorite chords, and you can use them in a chord progression like this.